I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Jesus Christ, look at how many of them. Get off me! I don't know where I'm going though.
Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking
horse!
Oh man, I hate this. Fuck, I hate this.
Where is
it? Fuck!
Fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Hey guys, it's JD, welcome back to my channel, but most importantly, welcome to another episode of The Last of Us Part 1 2022 edition. And we are attacked. David's jumped us yesterday in the last episode. And yeah, they've killed our horse. And now we are on the run. So basically, if you haven't seen yesterday's video episode, we were deer hunting, came across this guy Dave, we fought against some infected together, but then it turned out to be that the man that jumped us at the Colorado University were his people, and he is on the lookout for us. He let us go only with the excuse to follow us later and not only find us but also find Joe. Obviously that's the only reason why he let us go, and now we are on the run. Joe is still alive, he's still being medicated, so yeah, it's a bit of a dodgy situation at the moment.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, I didn't know it was her. Screw digging then.
Okay, so if we have a look at where the enemies are. We have no idea. Okay, so
let's look around over there.
Over here, on the porch.
Watch my back. I got her.
Go behind the bar.
Watch my back.
all loser.
Nice. No.
Is she over there?
She's not here.
Fan out!
Come on.
Where'd you go?
Where'd you go? Come in and find me. There you go. Hopefully I find some ammo though. Not much. Oh, hang on. We got a shotgun. Nice. Can use that. This guy has been severely severed. Okay, let's move slowly. Who's this bloke? Paul D. Bruin? Brown.
Keep looking! Nothing, man!
Okay, back to square one though. So if we go inside here. Nice. Okay, the guy's over there.
Me neither.
Man, nothing. He dropped nothing, seriously. Moving forward. I want to check this property here. It's the same exact format of the other house. Which is fine. The bathroom door is locked. Now, if we had to cross over to Sadie's. Thank you. looking for a small girl, yeah? Seriously, there's nothing here? Nothing. Right, now. Can we see any of the enemies? Can we sense any of the enemies? No. I can see one.
That looks like a way out.
Maybe we can. Use the arrow for this guy? Let's check the loose. There's always something good in the toilet. Maybe except for this one. Go around. Nothing in. Oh, hang on. Okay, so let's go around here again. Go and check the guy that we just assassinated with the arrow. See if he dropped anything. Yeah, in fact he did. It's clear here.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh shit.
Okay. So far, so good. through here, I guess. It's like we're moving into the compound now. Did. Okay, that's strange. We just moved it by not even an inch.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Okay, this is, I mean, we're in their fucking territory now, we're in their fucking house.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Okay, where'd they go? Okay. Okay, there's one there and one there. I'm gonna take care of this one first, guys. For the third one. Stay there.
Oh, fuck, he's over here.
Shit. Moving on. Where to next? That's the problem. So I am assuming we need to go inside the house.
Oh,
can't open this gate, definitely, no. We can't get into this building. I'm not sure we can go in through here. I don't think we can, no. So... Oh, hang on.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Nice. Can I pick the bomb up again? Yeah. Actually, before I go, I'm sure I have a room here I haven't checked yet. Yeah, look. And also up here. Nice. Two last minute kills there. Okay, the area seems clear now. Well, this room, at least. It's too quiet, man. It's too quiet. David.
Oh. Oh.
feeling?
Super.
Yeah. We should eat.
What's that? Fingers and toes?
I know you're hungry.
On beans?
Not for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince the others to do what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
He's up and running now, okay. That was fast, just one injection. Off you go. That's it. He's done. He's good.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
I think he is. Is there still men here? Dave's men? Shooting the bastard.
No, I can't cover.
froze him.
Okay, so
where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me.
Let's see if this guy dropped something. No. Where'd you go?
That's gotta be him.
Keep running!
Now, do I escape or do I kill them? I'm gonna let them be, guys. If I can. Yeah, okay, so if we go straight down. Still end up here. Okay, so this house should have enemies inside. Holy crap, it's Christmas in here.
Gotcha, asshole! You're gonna come off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Interrogate him, Joe.
Fuck you up!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey.
Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
Uh-oh.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is it? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
And once again, it's just...
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Where you going, Ellie?
We
need to kill someone to get a weapon.
We heard gunshots.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected. She got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed. Get him clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Okay, so this door doesn't open. Take that.
Cross the line of time.
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Okay, we got the gun. It's good.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Thing is, I don't know where to go. Where do I have to go? What I know is that we have to stay inside.
There you are.
Let's swap with the brick, because the brick hurts more than a bottle. There's a bloke there. Maybe we can jump him? Take his fucking gun, Ellie. He had a gun. Okay. Found the gun. Another bloke there. We probably won't.
Over this way.
No. Take that then. Hint. Where's the hint? Game wants us to be here.
They're everywhere.
Anything?
Can't see them, man. What's this on the floor? Moving on. Why the bells keep on ringing, man? It's like, it's not like we have to go to mass. Where are you going, sir?
We're being hunted. Fan out.
I'll clear over here. You?
I think there is someone else though. It's hard to see them in the snow and the blizz. Definitely someone is.
I'm saying we have a real situation here. We don't have a situation. Be careful. Stay focused. Mind you.
Which way to go?
Go check the alley.
You are not alone.
See ya.
Am I alone now? Of course not.
Yeah, same.
The problem is I can't see them. Oh, I can see you, sir.
Whoa!
Nice! Four lovely ammunition. There, it's cold outside. You should grab a bottle of scotch. Get inside. One hit. Nice. Am I moving in the right direction here? I really doubt it. However, I can go through here. Still, I don't know if we've been here already. I haven't seen corpses, so I'm assuming no. Oh, nice. Freshly made food. Ooh. Look at that. A full medipack, man. What else? Another medipack. I can sense something's gonna happen here because there's no enemies as far as I can tell. This place is huge and definitely something's gonna happen soon. Nice beer. Hello. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Dodge. Pin here. Fixing her hair. There's the manager's office. Three medipacks we found here. Definitely something big is gonna happen. Boss fight, probably. Now remember, Joe's on the way. Dave is on the lookout for us.
You're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now. Promise me quick.
Take that, mister.
Hello, Ellie.
ain't gonna catch me. You ain't gonna catch me. Thing is, we lost him now.
Come out, wherever you are.
I see you.
You do? Catch me, man. Go. Joe, to the rescue. We should be able, like, the restaurant's on fire, right? So we should be able to see smoke, I guess. Okay, job done. But it is a maze here. So if we go through here, some gear.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Can we get some gear or stuff? What's the weights? Animals, people killed, food? Can't I run?
I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh,
baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.